Yeah, if Kate got potted, I would have left. I would have just quit the game.
I did almost get potted. It tried to eat me. You saved my ass, so thank you.
I did. I did do that.
That was fucking terrifying, man. You have no idea.
I like the appreciation.
The cinematic was not pretty, man. I saw the inside. It was.
I really want to know what it looks like. Does this mean I'm actually gonna have to watch one of your videos?
Yeah, so it's like these. It's like a giant network of computers almost, but it's all like.
Did you take my joke to heart there?
What?
You kind of totally ignored it.
I didn't hear you. What did you say?
Oh, I was like, I want to know what the inside of a pod looks like. And I'm like, does that mean I'm actually going to have to watch one of your videos?
Ouch.
Like, huh, get it? It's funny. It's a hurtful joke, but it's funny.
It's like treating it like it's torture to have to go see what it's inside.
Yeah.
I mean, what's this?
Your videos are a lot better than mine, to be honest.
I hate my videos. That's not true. I hate my voice. That's what I hate. I wish
your
I didn't
thumbnails
have
thumbnails and everything is better than mine. I'm jealous of your stupid dragon.
My logo.
I really want that. I don't even know why, but I just want your little dragon.
Damn it. It's like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, my turn, bitch.
Everyone back up.
Oh, have fun. Have fun with that. How cool do you feel right now?
Empowered. Now I get to go stomp on some bitches.
It's actually quite fun.
Yeah! Get crushed! Oh, I can even, like, crush the stone. Jeez. Excuse me. Pots.
Man, I thought Marcus was actually dead there for a second.
I know, you were so silent. I was like, oh god. Do you need ammo there?
I know. I was like, are you joking me? I'm like, this is how you're gonna kill him?
I was like, you were mad about Carmine, but then there, you were just silent.
Oh, because, yeah. I don't know. Gears of War means a lot to me, okay?
So many childhood memories being just destroyed right there.
No, yeah, for real, man. I got bullied as a kid. I had a lot of friends. So I played a lot of video games. I'm
serious.
Oh,
shit.
Take out that Snatcher.
Snatcher? Okay, don't get caught. Trust me, you don't wanna.
Forget it. Just shoot the guy. I kind of want to see what happens.
You must have to be down for it to happen, because I was down when it came up to me.
Just snatched you?
Yeah, it just walked, stood over me and just, yeah, ate me.
Oh, how bad could it be?
Don't even think about it.
Cut in half, Juvie. Oh, jeez. We have, like, no room. Oh, it got you.
Oh, you can't really see inside of it.
Just took you away, yo. Your dad doesn't like me, by the way. Your dad's, like, not reviving me. Okay, he's gonna go save you. Fuck me.
I got it.
Dell's not even saving me.
I got you.
Good job, Dell.
Shoot his belly for as long as I'm just gonna keep
I'm trying. There's lots of juvies though that just swarm us. It's annoying. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go up here and plant a mine. And then a juvie's gonna wreck it. Actually, no, it walked over it. Cool. Oh god, it's fast. God, his tail's so strong. Fuck me! Why is it always me?
Don't worry, I'm getting you up.
It didn't even have to stand over me that time. It literally, like, just, like, long reached me. Oh, tail, watch out.
Nice try, you ain't snatching me up today.
Oh. Oh, now, shit, it now it is. Now it is. Now it is. He's coming for you, bitch.
Who's
no, don't.
Ch-
no, not
take?
Me. No. God damn it. Just use me as a bait, you time. Jerk.
See, you thought I baited you hard in CSGO. You don't even know. You don't even know how hard I can bait.
You know you would pick the chick first.
Tell me to look at.
All right, now let's just find an exit.
They ran away.
Work our way back to the
I'm out of torpo ammo now. Damn it.
What I remember is a long ride. No, no real problems. We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, drop shot.
Yeah, of course.
Nah. No thanks.
Watch yeah.
It. Swarm up ahead.
Do I get a grenade? No, I don't. Shit.
I'm out. No. Watch out.
Shit. I'm out of ammo.
Are you? Shit. Oh, ow.
Sweet.
There's a torpedo somewhere. No. Yeah, the torpedo's up there. He's aiming. Careful. The torpedo's aiming.
Still aiming.
Torpo got you dead.
I got it.
Oh shit.
Oh. I
did you hear me say, oh shit, remember?
I did hear you, oh shit. But then I thought, like, okay, maybe it's because, like, I heard the torpo hit a wall. I really wish they had, like, the, when you play, like, you know how, like, you get the kill cam, like, voice in some games?
Really?
So while you kill someone, while they're watching the kill cam, you can hear their voice?
Yeah.
I wish if you stuck someone with the torpo, but, like, up until they die, you hear what they say.
Just, oh, shit.
Imagine, like, just, like, making a compilation of, like, oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I'm probably gonna make a compilation at the end of our, like, the series or something of all the oh, shits.
Watch out. Pretty funny, actually.
Watch out.
Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Do, like, a counter if you really want to do that much editing of, like, every time you sit
oh,
shit.
I won't do a counter. Fuck that. That would take way too long.
Be worth it though.
How many hours of footage this is? Hey, what's up? Don't get shot.
Yeah, well, don't push me to the end of the wall.
No promises. I was trying to. Okay.
I got it.
Okay, James.
Don't worry.
I was trying to execute him, but then all of a sudden I teleported behind him and I was like, what?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Where do you go?
Right here.
Oh. I didn't even see that.
Ladder time.
It's not one of those super tall ones. It's just.
It just takes time. Forever.
I hate this. Get the point of it.
Oh, this hey, is the door you tried to kick.
We're getting close, Marcus.
Is it?
Yeah. Remember, this is the dead guy. It says turn back.
Got it.
Oh.
Cool. Looks like we're going back where we came from.
Oh.
This pod wasn't here before, though.
Does that mean we should shoot it?
Maybe.
I have 7 bullets.
I thought you jumped through that. Where are we? Oh! Enemy!
Out of ammo.
Oh, there's a guy up there. Yeah, he's there. Got him. Oh no, I didn't. What? There we go. Oh shit, Juby.
Come on! Come on, we're almost there!
Right, did you lance your ammo?
Yes.
Alright.
I do. I only have 82 bullets.
Well, I have 100. Oh yeah, this is where the big guy killed us. We have to go up now? The guy at the drop shot?
Aw, screw that guy.
This is where he killed us, remember? We're facing this way.
Guy is a D-bag.
Uh-oh, Snatcher.
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us.
We know who he's going after.
You.
Oh, he sniped you though. That tail's deadly. It's like a sniper.
Worse than that, because you can't hide from it. You can't roll. It just gets you.
He was higher than you, that's why he was able to get you. Oh shit! I didn't notice it was right there. Shit. I have like no ammo. Shit.
Shit's gonna snatch me.
I'm trying to get you! I got you! No!
Shoot,
I don't
belly.
Have a.
Shoot,
I'm down! Del's probably gonna leave me to die again. No, he actually got me. No! Took you way up there, yo! It's gone!
Bullshit.
Took you.
Did it really just snatch me?
It took you. It left the whole area.
See, you're laughing, but this isn't funny.
It's so funny.
Is that really
how many torque bows does it take? Yeah.
What a dick.
Oh, we got it.
Nice.
Snatchers down. Time to mop up these drones. Down.
Come on, get out of ammo. Let's do this.
Whoa, where's the last guy?
Right there. I marked him. There we go.
Let's get the hell out of here before any more show up. Double time it to the ore transporter.
Where do we go?
I have no clue whatsoever.
This thing, we have to knock it down somehow. This ramp. Oh, I guess he's got it.
Come on.
Right. Yep, he's got it pretty well. What do you open though? Blind?
The ramp.
Oh, I was going to open that big blue door.
I hear so many juvies in the distance.
Yeah, they really do sound like hyenas, eh?
Yeah, they do.
Or like a not like, kind of like wolves, but like not wolves.
Coyotes, kind of.
Like, no, kind of like these little things, like hyenas. You know?
Yeah.
What was that from?
The fuck? I hear it running behind us.
I remember in Scary Movie. You ever seen that? The new one?
No, I didn't see the new one.
With Snoop Dogg and the other rapper?
Don't think so.
Oh, that's so funny. Have you seen Horrible Bosses too?
Nope.
Oh, it's such a good movie. Oh my god. There's this like scene where, spoiler alert for anybody who hasn't seen the movie.
Yeah, spoiler alert for movies.
They're like, oh, basically like they kidnap someone, right?
Yeah.
And you seen the first one?
I seen like once, but like when it first came out, so it's been a while.
Okay, so you have the idea of it, like they're three idiots and they kidnap boss, and then, so they try to do it again in the second one, and the kid, and like it's kind of like the same storyline, but not really. And so they kidnap this guy, and then the cops end up coming to their, like, their warehouse, and they're like, oh, like, he starts, like, interrogating them, and he's like, oh, no, and Charlie Day, like, the idiot, he's like, oh, no, like, we didn't kidnap anybody, what are you talking about? And the cop's like, I didn't see anything about kidnapping, what are you talking about? And then Charlie Day, like, looks at him, and he's like, pretty sure you did, and then everyone else is like, yeah, no, you definitely did. And then he looks at his partner, the cop. He's like, did I say anything about kidnapping? And then he's like, it was like a moment of pause. He's like, you know what? Somewhere between the mumbling there and they're yelling, I think you might have. And he's like, well, shit, maybe I did. So good. Love that movie. Control room destroyed.
Sorry. We fly? Are we stuck down here?
Interesting.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
They're like four conveniently placed cables.
Hey, I got a plan! And for the record, I had no input on this plan. Everyone!
However, there just happens to be perfectly four, not six or five, four.
I know, right? Always been Gears of War.
Oh shit.
Oh, oh wow! No, dude, oh, okay. No.
Hope you don't have vertigo, man. Oh god.
Inducing again.
Oh jeez. Oh my god.
Can I realistically control a cable? Webbing,
clear it out. Can you? Oh yeah, you swing left and right. Uh oh. You can swing left and right. Oh god.
Bolt tag. Unrealistic.
This mine shaft's falling apart!
I'm just swinging left and right. Oh shit! I should not have been swinging left and right.
I just perfectly was in the right place.
So many juvies. What the? Do you see that the cables are just like floating above us? Like they're not actually connected to the surface? Like, if you zoom in with your pistol and push down the right stick, you'll see that they actually just end. I'm going to shoot those things. You know what I'm saying, though? Oh, now they're connected to that thing. Okay. Oh, looks like we're going this way, yo. Oh jeez.
Pretty much.
Dodge the cranes.
I gotta give it to Coalition. This is pretty crazy.
Oh! Oh you know? Shit. Yeah, they did a pretty good
graphics
job.
Graphics are pretty good. This is really well done right
and
now.
Minimal bugs too.
We're almost down. I can see the top.
That's cool.
Are we running straight towards that blade? Shoot it. Oh, jeez. Oh, shit.
Perfect timing.
Hey, we stopped.
Did they really just brace for that? Like, wouldn't you let go and take your chances? Or like swing forward or something.
So little faith. Your dad still got asthma.
Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No. A friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? Baird? What if we detoured on our
or
way to
Cole.
You?
Kate,
one of the two. Or maybe
right.
Colonel
be
Hoffman.
Right now. Or worse.
Or what if Dom's still alive?
There's not much. No, there's no way he's still alive.
I know, I'm just being hopeful.
Wishful thinking.
Get her. Now.
You get her.
Her mother. That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
yet.
I knew you were just gonna say that.
Counter. I know. I was like, there's another one for the counter.
No detours.
Oh, this is beautiful.
All right, the rain, the wind. Whoa, even the mountain in the distance. Yeah.